It is time to cleanse your mind with dummy thick humidity headaches with pictures and ideas.
My tumbler.
Did you die? A question never asked before video games. You are always one decision away from a radically different life.
Someone is eating the biggest french fry without knowing it.
That goes back to the whole, you know, one decision away from radically changing your life.
Why'd you eat the giant french fry, Stan?
There are people who won't believe people landed on the moon, but will believe that Bill Gates has microchips to go in our bloodstream to track us with no power source.
Yeah.
If your pet makes a specific noise around you for attention, that's them naming you. Sleeping late is considered lazy, but waking up early and taking an afternoon nap is fine, Sharon. Spider-Man is proof that sewing is still an essential skill for men. Naughty is a word that changes its use the older one gets. All doors really have six sides, not two. Thanks, I hate this one too.
If a bag of chips were 100% chips, it would just be a block of chips. Fair point.
The space battles in Star Wars must be scarily quiet.
Damn.
Someone having an obsessive crush with someone else is the most versatile storyline ever. It could be anywhere from a romantic comedy to a horror movie with that base plotline. Or sometimes a really bad sitcom that lets the thing not end for like 20 seasons. Ross? The scariest fucking thing is hearing a crunch when eating something that doesn't crunch.
Yeah.
Two dudes rode a dragon into space on the back of a falcon. Yes. Base launch jokes. And finally, I'm terrified for 2020. The sequel is always worse than the original. And this has been I Agree, fam. I agree.
My Tumblr.